to kick rock, she act like it's a boulder. Hey, Rory, shopping, that mean copping, always popping, hella popping. She's a bopper, homie hopping, ain't no stopping. Album dropping, got the city on fire. Bitch lying on me like she tired. I'ma have to stun and call Kamaya. Whole stirring at the pot, jambalaya. I'm drill. Hey.
Next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. Well, the crowd pops as this guy makes the walk to the octagon, and you can see why if you've watched film on him. This is a true mixed martial artist, plus skills in all areas, and figures to be a handful, really, for anybody in this division. Probably comfortable tonight anywhere the fight goes. Truly a well-rounded MMA fighter. You know, we trot that term out there a lot. This guy fits the bill.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He does not mind standing or going to the ground, and this diversity makes him very unpredictable.
This guy's wrestling is at such a high level. He's got the collegiate credentials to prove it, and figures to lean on the wrestling in this particular matchup tonight. So good at not just getting guys down, but controlling them once they're on the canvas. Even when the opponent knows what's coming, more often than not, they just can't stop this guy's shot.
What he wants to do here is close the distance, bring this fight to the ground where he should have an advantage, utilize his ground and pound and his submission skills.
Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, with similar height and some differences in reach. And now for the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 5 wins, no losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Kenosha, Wisconsin, Big Daddy. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a grappler, holding a professional record of 4 wins, 4 losses.
He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, Pretty Boy!
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, third man in the octagon for this one.
You ready? Let's go!
Overhand right, swing and a miss. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Beautiful technique on the straight right hand. Oh, really doing a nice job timing his shot, staying busy in this round.
Good punch.
right hook to the head blocked.
Oh, tagged him. It appears he's got a cut on his eyebrow.
Well, the strike lands, but he is visibly fatigued, Joe, and as such, not doing a whole lot of damage at this point in the fight.
Oh. Good right hand, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, this could be it.
Big body shot.
To the body. Hurt him with that right.
Well, he left the body wide open there, Joe. He's vulnerable to that straight punch. If he's going to move forward and keep his body and his head on that center line, he's going to pay for it. He certainly did there.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots. Oh, he's out! He's in big, big trouble here. Back to his feet again. Amazing. That's a big hook.
Joe back in familiar territory as they clinch again.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
Huge kick to the leg. Just out of range with the big right hand.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
That kick lands. Under 2 minutes now to go. Ooh, nice roundhouse kick, Joe. That'll work on the highlight reel. That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it right here. Rocked him with that right hand. What a leg kick. Oh, he got tagged. Oh, and he's knocked down. Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed position.
Straight punch for the knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, a near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
Check out this angle here. Bam! Out cold.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. Here now, Bruce Buffer
Ladies
with the official decision.
Referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop for this contest at 4 minutes, 9 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Pretty Boy.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically. By way of the KO, perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one. And he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends.